Hello everybody, we are here at the food truck rally at Skinner Plaza in Hagatnya next to the Guam Museum. So we are going to check out the food to see what type of food they have here, because that's important, guys. It is important that we bring you the up-to-date information about everything that's going down here at the Skinner Plaza today, July 3rd, this evening from 5 to 10 p.m. You will be able to try out many glorious foods from the tons of food trucks that are down here, as well as do things like face painting for the kids and live music and entertainment all night. So it's gonna be really fun. We're gonna go and check it out. I am your host, Kenson Nicholas, and if you are just joining us, we're here at Skinner Plaza, walking to Skinner Plaza in Hagatnya. Thank you for tuning in. Please, guys, I am so indifferent. I don't really know what I want to eat tonight. So help me out here. As we pass through all the food, as we pass through all the stops, let me know which one is enticing to you. Or maybe you have a family member that owns one of these food trucks or whatnot. You let me know. We'll check them out. Guam is known for all these different food trucks nowadays. So many new food trucks popping out. We got Guam Barbecue Company, a classic. We have Fat Boy Slim, tons of different types of food trucks in this area. We're gonna see them all. While this goes on, let me open up comments on my phone. And we got good weather out here tonight. It's not too hot, weather's nice. We got a slight breeze going on. Let's walk through here. And I am here pretty early, right? It's only 5:30. Event goes on from 5 to... Oh, I'm sorry. What time is it? Is it even 5:30? The event goes from 5 to 10 p.m. Here. And like I said, there's activities for the kids, like face painting, all that good stuff. And there's also food, obviously. As well as live entertainment. I don't know what bands are playing right now, but I guess as we get there, we will see. And remember, I'm eating tonight, guys. I need food, so if you want to know how something tastes, you let me know which one of these different vendors we should check out. As we just pass, we're going to do one run through of everything. Just pass through everything, and then once we've seen everything, you guys let us know what you think we should try. So we got Chesa Guam right here. Yeah, fish and chips, fried pork belly, smoked ribs, chicken kelegrin. I know, you know, the last time KUAM had a food truck event, people were talking about the kelegrin thing, saying that these things were pretty popular. How you doing, man? So we should probably try out some of this kelegrin later. Thanks for those of you who are joining us here. If you're wondering where we're at the food truck rally at Skinner Plaza. I know it's a little loud, guys. There's generators, but what do we got right here? This is the Warrior's Way. Giving the fuel you need to fight your everyday battles. Hi, my name is Ken from KUAM.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good. So you guys been here since 5, or maybe a little earlier?
I got here about quarter to 4.
Quarter to 4? How's it been so far?
Yeah, it's slow, but now that the sun's gone down, people are starting to come.
What do you have here?
I have anywhere from espresso coffee, lattes, wraps, cappuccinos, homemade iced tea, handcrafted pepper jack cheeseburgers. You can egg, you can add bacon. I have 100% Nathan's beef hot dogs. You can do a chili or a chili cheese dog. I have ice cream. I have veteran bags of coffee for sale that I brought in from Gilmore's Coffee Company.
Wait, I'm sorry, what's the deal with the bags of coffee? Where are they from?
It's from Missouri. It's a coffee company that I became a dealer for called Pale Horse Coffee Company. Okay. These specific bags, when you purchase a bag, 50% is being donated to a specific cause, whether it's to help our veterans stop committing suicide, help human trafficking stop that, help our military families, and even the military working dogs.
It's amazing, amazing. We'll see you later tonight.
Thank you, Ken.
Thank you. So this is the Warrior's Way. Right, the Warrior's Way. This is a food truck here, and part of the proceeds, they have coffee as well as, you know, the obviously burgers, hot dogs, things of those natures. And half of the proceeds of the coffee sales, the bags of coffee sales, go towards different veterans organizations, Wounded Warrior Project, I believe, as well as others. Right, so that's really cool. I know it's pretty loud, guys. I'm sorry, but you know, what can I do? What can I do? We have the Lihing Mango Fruit Smoothie. Smoothies are pretty cool, right? Those are pretty awesome. Like I said, guys, if you see something here that you like, that you want me to try, make note of it so that when I come back, we can grab it. Kato, how you doing?
How you doing?
Good.
This.
So this is one of my favorites, right? If not my favorite, Guam Barbecue Company. Really good, like just chamorro chow, you know what I mean? I might be a little biased. I might be. We'll come back to these guys in a bit. They got seem a little busy. Got a couple guys here ordering some stuff. You gotta get the chinela carne there. It's pretty bomb. Look at this one. This is packed. This is the lemonade thing. Oh, look at it. Roman Alvarez here. Hey, what's up? What's up? Live KUAM News. How you doing?
Yeah, good.
What did you get here?
I got a Lagunitas IPA. You know.
There you go. We're getting started
cheers.
Early.
Yeah.
Awesome. What's this line for? You know what this line is for?
This line is for the Half a Day Lemonade. It's obviously famous.
Half a Day Lemonade? I heard this is bomb. Last time they sold out.
It looks like it's gonna start selling.
Look at
these.
That's a long line of people.
Yeah.
For lemonade.
Definitely.
So you know, they always say like, man, you know, lemonade stand, it's like a pipe dream, couldn't really work. But obviously that's a lie.
That's false. This is definitely working for these guys.
Awesome, man. Awesome. You guys enjoy the rest of the night.
Sure.
Thank you.
Bye. Good looking food, good looking people here at the Skinner Plaza Food Truck Rally. Right, and this is that lemonade. It's popular. It's your Half a Day Lemonade. Super popular. Fresh calamansi lemonade. Strawberry, pineapple, berry mango, pineapple. You got all the flavors there. So how you guys doing? Excuse me. And this got a long line. These people know what's up. You always know something is super popular if the line is crazy. And it's still early at the event, and that line for the lemonade is crazy. It's crazy right now, you know what I'm saying? What do we have right here? Simply scrumptious. Simply scrumptious. I'm gonna talk to this lady right here. Hi, Ken from KUAM. We're streaming live on Facebook right now. How are you doing? What's your name?
Donna Clarsale.
What do you guys got here?
We got burgers, half-pound burgers, and then we also have your banh mi.
Banh mi?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, what kind of bread or what kind of dough or whatever is used for the banh mi?
I'm not too sure, but I know it's a Vietnamese burger.
Do you have one that's already ready or something being made that I can take a look at?
The baguette.
French baguette?
Nothing ready yet.
All right. And this is pretty easy here.
Yes.
You could just pick a dish, pick a protein, and you have a house sauce, right? Like a special house sauce?
Awesome. Regular or spicy sauce.
What is your favorite?
I like the rice bowl. Maybe.
The rice bowl?
Yeah, we have rice bowls too.
What's in the rice bowl?
It's basically the same thing. You just come pick a dish.
What are the different proteins that we can put in the meals?
You have your pork belly, your chicken lemongrass, and your tofu.
Great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That sounds pretty good. Banh mi, guys? Are we gonna do some banh mi? That sounds awesome. Banh mi. And you can get like chicken, lemongrass, pork, all the good stuff. Here's another really popular one. This one is always popular with the people. Fat Boy Slim. This one is always going crazy. It doesn't matter if it's a food truck event or what. This one is always popping off. And you know, one thing, I mean, the food is great here. Like, not gonna lie, the food is pretty awesome. The food is awesome over here, but the thing that really is so unique about it, oh, look at that corgi. Corgi, that's so cute, dude. What a cute dog. The thing that's really cool about this place is their names, right? So they have all these like R&B hip hop names. We got the Big Tone Special, the Rib on Thick, right? Like Robin Thicke, right? Polo Escobar, which is a chicken salad kind of thing. The Bison Letty Wrap, like, you know, Fetty Wap, Kanye Mess, like all these, you know, I'm not even gonna spoil the rest of it for you. You guys are gonna come and check those out. That place is a classic. Fat Boy Slim, food is always good. You will not be disappointed with anything you get there. That's a winner for sure, okay? So far, it looks like we've only seen winners, guys. We saw the lemonade. We saw Guam Barbecue Company. We saw Fat Boy Slim. We saw this new place that makes banh mi stuff. Actually, let's go right here and see what's going on. Hey, how you doing? This is the Cheetos Handmade Vodka Cocktail. What do we got here? There's alcohol here, guys. There's alcohol here. So there's still stuff up here, guys. Hey, how you doing? KUAM News, streaming live. What do you guys got here? But what kind of drinks, though? Like, what are we,
We're, like, right now, Herman from the Cheetos.
You want a Moscow Mule?
He's making a Moscow Mule right now.
Oh, really? Yeah. Really? Very. What else can we get here?
You can also get Cheetos Vodka with Calamansi Lemonade. And we also have this thing that's called Cheetos Vodka Sonic. It's a mix of club soda and tonic water.
Oh, that sounds really good.
Like orange peel.
Oh, that sounds really good, really good. Thank you, we'll be back. Kimmy, hi, how are you doing, Kimmy? Cheeto, so these cocktails are $6, $5 for the Jim Beam cocktails. It's pretty good, that's pretty glorious. I like that, right? Let's see what else we got here. Guys, if you see anything that we gotta eat, you have to let me know. You have to let me know, because when I do one full round of this place walking around, I want to know to see what else we're gonna grab, okay? We got A&L Foods. We have A&L Foods here. What do they got? Fiesta plates. Now this is a classic, right? What are you expecting the Fiesta plate? Pork spare ribs, shish kebab. We got sausage on this one. Plate B, we got more shish kebabs, pork spare ribs, corn on the cob. We got grilled squid. Like, that's something you don't really see often at a barbecue stand. So that's a nice fit and addition to any stand. Regina, Nedlick says hi, Kimmy. Yeah, we got to be blessed by the beautiful Kimmy over at Midpack. But we passed that booth, we're moving back. We got shaved ice, of course. Snowy shaved ice. Shaved ice is a classic. What is your guys' favorite shaved ice flavors? You know, I'm a traditionalist. I like grape. I'm all about the grape shaved ice. I think that's awesome. See here, they got cotton candy, lemon lime, wild cherry, strawberry fresh, watermelon mango, tiger's blood. This is interesting. And we are, guys, if you don't know, it's Wednesday, it's July 3rd. Tomorrow is the 4th, July 4th. Independence Day, and across the street, of course, we have the Tomorrow Night Market, where people obviously are, and they'll probably be heading over here right after. We'll check that out. That's pretty cool. Thanks for the shout. No problem, Regina. No problem. And this is Matacos. Matacos. Let me see what they got on the thing. It looks like Mexican food, I think, right? We got Brian's Carne Asada Trio. pork taco, chicken taco, fish taco, OG taco. What is an OG taco? Sauteed pork with Mexican spices. Interesting. They got burritos, they have rice balls, carne asada fries, those merienda type of stuff, Mexican pizza. That is awesome. Right here. So this is my tacos. Check these guys out for the taco stuff. Mexican food, is that what you want in Mexican food? It's covered. It's covered. Barbecue, covered. Chamorro food, covered. Lemonade, covered. Mexican food, covered, apparently. I know some of you are asking, where's the hot dogs and fries, guys? It's here. Hot dogs and fries. Food does look yummy. Sorry, brother. So this is the Hafahuli shrimp truck. Shrimp plates for $10. All these different types of shrimp variations. Garlic shrimp, honey walnut shrimp, which is acid. That's a classic for me. Pika fried shrimp, coconut ginger shrimp. You have surf and turf, right? Put some beef on that thing for $12. And this one's pretty popping too. There's a lot of people at this one. There's a good deal of people at this booth right here. So the Huli chicken, I forgot, what's Huli shrimp, whatever. That place is popping. This one, I've seen this guy at a bunch of different events. Hooker's Fusion. My dude makes Japanese food. We got yakisoba, takoyaki, beef bowls, bacon rice on a stick. And the price point is great here. Bacon rice on a stick, two pieces for $5. Yakisoba, only $6. Takoyaki, only $5 for six pieces, right? So it's a winner. It's a winner, guys. Look at people just laying out. If you have the chance, if you guys are coming down here, I suggest, if you can, bring your own chair so you have a place to sit and enjoy. We have a bunch of tourists and locals alike coming from the other side. Come and enjoy these festivities here. Location, Cody Bomb. We are here at Skinner's Plaza. Still early. We're going from 5 to 10 p.m. here. A lot of food, a lot of live entertainment, face painting for the kids, a little area for kids to run around. Right across from the Chamorro Village, also so a lot of stuff going on, right? And this is Wednesday night market, so it's busy across the street. And you, of course, have the carnival, right? So it's a good opportunity to wind down from a long day of work. We got Blue Moon here. We got some other people here. Craft beer. We got Blue Moon stuff here. Glad we did this. Hi, guys. KOAM News. Simon live on Facebook. How are you doing?
My goodness.
I'm okay. What do you guys have here?
We've got three Lagunitas. We've got
Blue Moon with our Blue Moon berries.
All right, what is the most popular Blue Moon?
Well, obviously, the most popular Blue Moon is our staple, which is the Belgian White, but okay. Within our variants, I think the mango moves a little bit harder than the Benny Beans.
Awesome. Are you guys looking forward to any of the music tonight? Any live entertainment? Any
bands? I'm actually not sure who's going to perform. Okay, then yes.
I love them.
That's your
excited.
Hand. Yeah, all right. Okay, cool. Well, we'll come back. You guys are busy. You guys do your thing. Thank you.
Love fans to Nicholas.
Thank right. You. What a random.
Yeah,
what a holiday.
You guys just chill and be like, yo, that food truck rally thing was lit, fam. Thank you guys so much for coming out.
Yo, that's the Lagunitas, guys. Just stop by that booth.
Check that out. Band, take the stage.
We got a couple other things. We got a Pepsi stand over here.
We'll hear from them in just
on the far right.
You get to walk around.
I think maybe this
is. Get some drinks. Just have a great.
Like. Nice. Maybe this is a Guam rugby thing? Guam? I don't know. We'll go check it out.
Thank you guys so much.
I don't know what's going on here. Of course. Oh, you know what? What am I doing? Let's go over here. The best coffee on island. Coffee slept the cold brew action. What's up? We are streaming live on Facebook, KOAM News. Hey, we have a beautiful Haruna here. Yeah, you know, but I'm not in the mood for cold brew right now. Do you have...
Yeah, so we have nitro coffee and we have a dragon fruit lemonade.
Can I try that dragon fruit lemonade? This is my favorite thing at Coffee Sweat, the dragonade. But, you know, if you want the coffee, the cold brew, you can get that nitro coffee, $5 for a cup. Or you can get that Dragonade, $4. I know you've seen them around the island. You gotta try some. Look at that color. Thank you. Thanks. We'll see you later tonight. Did Justin come here?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. And of course, no major food truck event would be complete without the KUM staff. And that's what we have here. KUM staff. I think we're giving these out. I don't know. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure that we're giving out the Frisbees. I think if you win the game, like we have this cornhole? Is that what it's called? I believe it's called cornhole. I don't know. Don't quote me on that. We have that. We got this big field. We got DJ Oz right up here. We got a band. Let me put my drink down somewhere real quick. Before I walk around with all this mess. Guys, have you decided what food we're eating? That's the important thing right now, guys. Like, we have done a full round of this. So I need to know what food am I buying? Sorry, I'm gonna throw this. Yeah, don't throw farts on my pants are falling off. That's hard. That was a good throw, man. Honestly, that was a pretty good throw. Oh my gosh, that was a bad throw. My bad. Frisbee, guys. Frisbee, ladies and gentlemen. You can play some ultimate frisbee here. I think. Let's see what I got here. Pepsi. Hoffaday from Vegas, Hoffaday JLo Q. Hi, Ken from KUAM News, streaming live on Facebook. So what's going on? I mean, obviously you guys sell Pepsi here, Pepsi products, but what's up with the outfits? Who's the spokesperson for the team?
Wow, this is the one.
Okay, so you know, it's gonna be you today.
Okay.
So are you guys representing Team Guam?
Yes, we're representing the Guam Women National Volleyball Team.
National Volleyball Team. Are you guys going anywhere soon?
Yes, we're leaving this Sunday to Samoa.
Samoa? What teams are you playing there?
We're going to play Wallace and Futuna, American Samoa, Tahiti.
Look at the other girls are just like, come on, girl, man. You know the teams, man. I know. You can't just leave her out like that. What position do you play?
I play outside hitter. Then we have our liberos, middle, and middle.
What's a libero? Is that the person in the back that's not the setter? Like, you know, the one right behind the setter?
They pass for the middle.
Okay. Cool. Well, girls, good luck. And I guess you get some of the funds today, right?
Like, yeah,
you guys.
Yeah.
So, guys, if you want to support the Guam Women's National Volleyball Team, come down to the food truck rally and check out the Pepsi booth. Thank you, girls. Thank you. So there you go, guys. Where's this at? Lynn Rapp? We are at Skinner Plaza in the heart of Guam, you know, Cagatnya, the heart of the island's capital. Oh my God. Look at the dog. Oh my gosh. It's at KUM News. Sorry, your dog is beautiful. What is that? What is it?
Basset Hound.
A Basset Hound? It's beautiful. Oh my gosh, what a beautiful dog. Anyway, guys. We got beautiful dogs, we got beautiful people, we got delicious food, delicious refreshments like the lemonade and Dragonade over at Coffee Slut, tons of different food, tons of entertainment, frisbees, activities for the kids, face painting, everything you want down here at the food truck rally at Skinner Plaza. I'm gonna go and eat, so I will let you guys go. You guys enjoy the rest of your evening. Hopefully we see you down here. Remember, the event goes on from 5 to 10 p.m. So come down and enjoy. See you guys.